showing you the pregnancy bras that you definitely need based on my personal experience. Now, your boob size is going to change throughout the pregnancy and also after you deliver the baby. So, invest in a good free size sports bra like this one. If you have sore nipples, you can find the ones that are a little padded so that you do not feel pain on friction. Or you can also opt for sports bras like these that have really thick material if you have sore nipples. Get a full coverage sports bra like this one. It comes with a hook and this one is from Innamore. And this is like full coverage and is also going to help when you breastfeed because you might have saggy boobs. This is the most comfortable bra I own right now. I also bought a new bra as per my new measurement and it is full coverage. Also, it is lightly padded, so you are not going to feel any soreness or pain on your nipples. Another full coverage sports bra that is not with a hook, you just have to wear it like a regular bralette. And it is also padded, which gives like very, very good comfort. So basically, I've actually stopped using all the normal bras. Also, because my size changed, I couldn't wear them anyway. So these are the only bras that I am currently using, just sports bras and full coverage bras. If you have any more questions, put it in the comments below and I shall get back to you.